Good evening, everyone.
I'm Ashwamati from 9th standard.
I'm Hemapriyan from 8th standard.
We are happy to sign in the 6th annual report of St. Joseph International School, CBSE, in Kodikottai.
The best way to predict your future is the way you choose your school. I'm delighted to share about my school, what I had chosen. Our school has very nice kindergarten for preparing the kids for formal education. Our school has 24 spacious ventilated classrooms, 600 square feet each, where we accommodate 30 to 35 students per class. Our school is giving a standard education through smart class board system.
Our school also processing the tag system for our KG kids in order to create the creativity and thinking ability in them. This school is structured with a science lab, maths lab and computer lab. We are benefiting by using these labs. This school is filled with a library with more number of books. Nowadays, we are allowed to take books home to improve our reading skill and to gain knowledge.
Our school is also modernized with new technology. Facebook is active. All our school programs and photographs are uploaded to show our children's performance to the parents and to the society. Bulk SMS system has been activated to give school information like a student's absence, homework, any other wishes and information etc. to parents. This is to help and guide our parents. This school has good transport system throughout this area. Our school has provided 10 buses to fly in the surrounding with all facilities. We had indoor games room to develop our skills. Recently, our school has fixed camera and GPS in all the buses. This shows how they are taking care of our safety.
Education is not just about going to school and getting a degree. It's about widening our knowledge and absorbing the truth. We are very satisfied to inform you that our school gone under inspection in the month of March and got affiliation up to 10th standard. We will have inspection from the DFT. Our academic coordinators will visit our school and examine our works and our teacher works. The teachers will also be corrected and trained by our coordinators to bring the best from us. English is our campus language. We are following NCERT syllabus from standard first. We have daily regular timetable and all the subjects were equally taught.
Every day we have zero period. This helps us in many ways to promote our education. We have weekly test, unit test 1, periodic 1, term 1, unit test 2, periodic 2 and term 2 examination periodically. This helps us to shine in the academics. Every Wednesday and Friday, we have value education period. This helps us to grow in well-disciplined and moral attitudes.
Every Wednesday, we have work education. Through this, life skills are taught by our teachers. We are very happy that we are well trained to face the society. Every Friday, we have club activities. We have English club, Tamil club, Hindi club, Maths club, Science club, Eco club, Sports club, Reading club. Through these club activities, we are more equipped with various knowledge in various subjects. We are taken to all the lab according to the timetable. We had a great opportunity to develop our knowledge practically.
Monthly once, our school is organizing English proficiency classes to develop our communication skills. Our school is giving more possibility to flourish in our talents through various co-curricular activities. I will never expect we had spell bee, elocution, slogan writing, creative writing, drum charades and so on. Our KG buds are very active. To be very active, our teachers are creating interest in various activities like pencil shave activity, sand activity, pulses activity, leaf activity, fingerprint activity, palm print activity, etc. In all the Saturdays, we were practicing no back day. This day is so helpful to bring out our extra talents in various aspects, cooperation and teamwork.
Keep training and keep learning until you get it right. I share about our staff and their updating programs. Our teachers are well qualified, talented, skilled and dedicated teachers. There are about 21 trained teaching staff. Our teachers are updating themselves by undergoing various training programs by different resource persons to enhance good education for us.
Our teachers went for Abacus training program held in Tirunelveli. Our teachers went for Scout and Guide training program held in Karaikudi to mold our children to be more active towards society and their responsibilities. Our administrator and principal also went for so many training programs in order to develop our school in various aspects.
Our drivers and cleaners are 13 in number who take care of us. There are 12 non-teaching and supportive staffs. By their name, it shows they are supportive. Without their support, we cannot be clean and hygiene.
Creativity is an important now in education as literacy, and we should treat it with the same status. We have splendid circumstances to develop physically and mentally in our school campus itself. We have karate, yoga, skating, Bharatanatyam and music. This paved a wide range to participate in state level karate competition and zonal level yoga competition. 28 students are selected and trained in scouts and guides.
A competitive person is always a winner. Yes, I am happy. I am one of the competitors of this school. The school follows the house system. The entire students are divided into four houses, such as blue, green, red and yellow. Our students participated in various house competitions like dumb charades, photography, pot painting, hairdo, drama, Santa Claus, Rangoli, tuck of war and so on. Hats off to my friends. We made everything possible.
In the school sports day, Greenos won the overall trophy and Redos won second place. We have ample of opportunities to grow in various aspects. Our school is organizing various co-curricular competitions like spell bee, word building, creative writing, group singing and so on.
A good life is the collection of happy moments and remarkable celebrations. Our school is rolling a red carpet to welcome us to the platform to exhibit our hidden talents. Our school has given wonderful opportunities to express ourselves through various celebrations. In the month of June, our trained us to be respectful citizens by giving a chance to choose our own leader to lead the entire students team. We selected Master Navin as SPL and Master Muraliharan as ASPL. We had our investor ceremony under the leadership of S.I. Rajkumar of Devakottai.
In the month of August, we had a chance to prove ourselves in sports. We celebrated Sports Day come Independence Day. In the month of September, we had a chance to express our love and gratitude to our teachers. We thanked our teachers through Teachers Day. In the month of November, our teachers showed their love and care through various programs in Children's Day celebration.
Our school doesn't show any religious difference. That's what we celebrate Diwali, Christmas, Pongal, etc. Our KG buds, they have monthly celebration. This helps our KG buds to bring talents, confidence and to remove stage fear. The buds celebrate so many celebrations like Flowers Day, Balloon Day, Yellow Day, Pink Day, Birds Day, Animals Day, Snacks Day and so on.
All great achievements require time. This academic year, we had great time. Our students participated in 3rd PIAC South Zone Open Yoga Asian Championship organized by Byram Group Matriculation Higher Secondary School and Patanjali Institute of Yoga and Research Center, Coimbatore. Our students received 1 gold medal, 3 silver medal, 8 bronze medals. They added golden feathers.
Our karate students participated in state level championship match held in Coimbatore. Many of our friends won many gold, silver and bronze medals. They brought laurels to our school. Our scouts and guides students, Master A. Gogul, Master R. Navin, Master S. Udayanidhi and Master R. Sasidharan participated in Rajya Puraskar Award held in Maharishi Vidya Mandir School, Karaikudi. They all cleared the exam. They are waiting to receive the award from the dignitary.
We participated in inter-school competition held in Tuvarangurichi. We made a benchmark in St. Joseph International School history because we won the overall trophy, first place in sports and second place in cultural events. Our students participated in SOF competition conducted by SOF Delhi. Our students participated in English, Math and Science Olympiad exams. 3 gold medal in English, 5 gold medal, 2 silver medal, 3 bronze medal in Science. And we won 4 gold medal, 3 silver medal, 2 bronze medal in Math. 3 students from first standard won the medal of excellence. They made an archetype for other students to come forward.
Many students participated in inter-school competition held in St. Xavier Polytechnic College conducted by Rotary Club of Devagottai. Nearly 102 students participate in state-level drawing competition conducted by Thingus Group Chennai. We are anxiously waiting for the results.
The quality of life is determined by its activities. The quality of our school is determined by its other activities conducted in our school. Our school not only giving education, they also pay more attention in our growth in all aspects. Every month, first Friday, we have Eucharistic celebration. This helps us to frame ourselves in faith formation. Our school conduct parents meeting to discuss about education. Our teacher will inform our parents where we are, where we have to move. This is very helpful for us and our parents too.
Our school is very conscious about our health also. Our school organized medical camp and they gave nilavembu kasayam to avoid from dengue fever. We are very happy about this. Our school gave a practice of giving health awareness program and save nature to people in surrounding. This emphasis on our own responsibility. We conducted hand wash day to give importance for our own health and hygiene.
Our parents well treated by our school. For each program, few of our parents are called as parental guests and they were honored. This we had never seen anymore. Our school organized a field trip to Tuthukudi VOC College to visit the science exhibition conducted by ISRO. This was very useful and this will help us to achieve our future goals. Our school gave a chance to participate in the science exhibition conducted in Ananda College at Devakottai. Many schools and colleges participated. We got good learning experience.
The future depends on what we do in the present. In future, we will be trained to attend online exams. This will help us more for our future. Our school is planning to have web teaching through these various school subject experts will teach through it. We can clarify our doubts too. Now we sign out from our school annual report reading. Thank you one and all for kindly watching our school activities, school achievements. Thank you. Have a wonderful evening.